हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू द माय न्यू वीडियो गाइस एंड माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे फ्रेंड्स, वी आर गोइंग टू गो टू गाइस साइको मोबाइल सेटिंग एंड टुडे फ्रेंड्स आई एम गोइंग टू शो गाइस साइको मोबाइल गाइस डेट एंड टाइम सेटिंग एंड टुडे वीडियो टाइटल इज हाउ टू चेंज डेट एंड टाइम इन साइको मोबाइल। फ्रेंड्स, यू वांट टू चेंज, यू वांट टू सेट डेट एंड टाइम इन साइको मोबाइल। सो फ्रेंड्स, वन बाय वन वी विल टॉक अबाउट हाउ टू सेट डेट एंड टाइम एंड हाउ टू चेंज डेट एंड टाइम। सो फ्रेंड्स, ओपन योर फोन सेटिंग। After phone setting, friends, you can see this type interface in your iQOO mobile. Friends, in your iQOO mobile, open your phone. System setting. After phone system setting, friends, you can use system navigation, language setting, date and time setting. You can use from here. Friends, we will click at date and time setting. Friends, you want to set date and time, so you cannot set because guys, set time automatic setting is on. Same here friends, time zone, you want to select time zone, you cannot select because set time zone automatic setting is on. So first of all, off your time zone setting, then friends you can select time zone. And friends, same here, set time automatic setting off. After turn off friends, click here date setting, you can select date and you can set. Friends, I will set here 29 April Saturday, and friends time I will set here 1 p.m. AM PM friends you can select, click here AM and PM okay option. And friends, you can check date and time will set in iQOO mobile. You can check time and you can check date. 1 PM Saturday 29 April. Like that friends, you can set date and you can set time. And if you want to change, so friends again you can change, select new date okay option, date will change, time you want to change, so you can change time. And friends, you can check date and time will change. And friends, again if you click here set time automatic, so correct time and correct date will set automatic. And guys, before set, click here last option, use 24 hour format setting. Friends, you want to use 1 p.m. and friends you want to use 13 24 hour format, you want to use, click here. Friends, time will not show 4 p.m. time will not show 1 p.m. time will show 13 14 15 16 16 means 4 p.m. And friends, again if you off set time or use 24 hour setting, after turn off friends time will show 4 p.m. You can check, time will show 4 p.m. and after on 24 hour formats, time will not show 4 p.m. time will show 16. So like that friends, you can change your time format from here. And friends, now click here set time automatic setting, correct time, correct date 12 Friday 28 April. So bye friends, thanks for watching the video. I hope friends understood how to set up and how to change date and time in iQOO mobile. Bye friends.